target one. Target two is Sir David Brewster, who's got his hands on a bauble that could ruin us in this wretched war. Think you both can handle it?
What a question.
All right. My mistake.
Very stealthful.
George, honestly, I've studied the plans of the laboratory and have every route covered.
And I've got all I need right here. I'll extend your
request. He's got a good point.
We've a train to catch.
Jacob!
But is that all you have? Wait.
May the creed guide you, you vagrants.
Wait, what? May the creed.
Years have not been kind.
Blay English coming up with their own?
The same place as you, Jacob. Hmm.
Concrete sayings. It's nothing is true, everything is permitted. Even though not everything is permitted, because I can't kill civilians. Ah, yes, the always open window. Convenient for all your assassination needs. It's since the dawn of time. How the hell did that even fall on him?
Send me some laudanum for my head.
Terrible workers are terrible at their job. No, that doesn't give me a complete fun. Route to that guy. Hey, Ferris. Anyway, hey guys, it's your boy Corbears and welcome to Assassin's Creed Syndicate. It's finally here. Hooray. Pay no attention to the man in the hood. Wait, did he not? Woo! Hell yeah! Seriously, trust me on this one. They're not like guards. They're not gonna be like, oh, who's this weirdo who's just randomly. So, was any of that necessary?
Locked.
What do you think you're doing? Stop that! What is trouble?
No one goes in or out unless there's a problem. I hold the machines. That door opens and I have my route to Ferris.
Sabotage. Don't mind me, fellas. I assure you, I'm 100% trained to. This stuff. You have my word. Don't worry. My running around making a great nuisance of myself. Hope this just confirms my perfectness for this job.
Inspector. This man is dead.
Hello.
You're the dead man. Run along home. Time to say
He went down with, like, no hit whatsoever. Oh! Cars are a bitch. And now you're dead. Hello, friend. Oh, I knocked his hat off. Who wants to point me to the door? Never mind, it's conveniently showing me where it is.
Ferris, I'm coming.
Mr. Ferris has managed
time to head for higher ground.
Oh, I was gonna say, is this him? Because he is not hiding very well. Don't worry, Kay, he's just taking a nap. A permanent one. Ooh, bless me. I like how it's actually using pounds. That's a nice touch. Instead of whatever crazy the assassin money they were using in the open. Huh. That's one way of opening your doors. I'd like to think that is completely fucking pointless, but like how that guy was looking in my general direction, and he's like, nah, that guy's not killing my friend, then robbing him. Why would he be? Oh, that guy is conveniently turning away, which means he does not have to die. What? Who saw me? Around the corner. See, that's a good idea. It's not a good idea. It's not a good idea. Yep, you could have lived, but you wanted to be curious. And now you're dead. See, curiosity does kill cats, and apparently it kills dumbass guards as well. Oops. Excuse me. Sorry, I'm a very impatient person. I have to get where I'm going. It's extremely important. So important, I'm clinging to the walls like London Spider-Man. Where are you, Mr. Ferris?
Mr. Ferris, sir.
The factory should be taken to be convenient. Thank you, old chap.
Fine. But dock his wages.
Yes, sir.
And that is the last time he will be an asshole. Unless he does. Has something else asshole-ish between now and the time I get to him.
Final price, Mr. Ferris.
Hello. I'm here to save all you people from the horrid bastard that is Robert Ferris. He probably doesn't even pay well. Or at all. I mean, he's evil, so I'm assuming he doesn't pay. That would be very evil of him. Say goodbye, Mr. Ferris. Shh. You didn't see me.
It is done.
Oh? What did you accomplish, boy? A bolt loosened in Starek's machine. A large bolt. But not enough.
Your Grandmaster will fall.
You assassins can circle London to your heart's content. The mechanism we have built has been going strong for 100 years and will run 1,000 more. It is the very city itself.
We will take London from your hands.
From Croydon, you lurk in the shadows.
Why does he keep going from on the floor dying to standing up with nothing wrong with him? Okay, can he actually be dead now? Come back. Ew. What? Why did you do that? Why did he do that? Seriously.
Don't give me in like some animal in
Oh, you control dead bodies now. Trust me, it was for the best. Need the restricted. Oh, okay. Hey, time to peace out. I'm genius. They'll be looking for a guy in a hood. They won't expect to. Oh, hello. We're friends. I don't know who. Why you're. Or after me, I didn't do anything. Run! Run, 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 run! Goodbye! See you later! Dumb fuckers didn't learn the pecking order.
Bless your buckle, boys.
Running. No. Ah, safety.
Well, we seem to have made an unscheduled stop.
Haha, hilarious. Rate this memory? No. A spanner in the works. More like a blade. I remember that. It was very funny. The fucker didn't learn the pecking order. It was his own fault. He was asking to die. And by the way, who would play this game not having played at least one of the other games? And I've played them all. Except for Revelations, because fuck that game. Oh yes, because that's a smart idea.
Huh? Where's Brewster's supplies? Meter.
Okay. okay, he is completely stupid and deserves to die. I'm doing him a favor. I really am. That was fucking awesome.
I'm on my way, Sir David.
Ooh, right in the head. Sorry, can't help myself. Must rob people. Oh, because they are morons who left there. Hello. Oof. I really liked this female assassin. She is a kicking ass. His boss. Don't worry. I will prevent something bad happening to you. As long as I get a reward for it. Because I need my reward. Hello. I think this is your stop. Square. Bye. Wait, where did he come from? I'm pretty sure I left everyone in a blame mess. Pay no attention to the lack of the rest of the train. Oh, dick shot. And the big guys are a match for her. Yeah, he did get shot in, but he's still dead, so. Hello. Yeah, I should have gone into the haystack. Oh well. No ifs or. Okay, Ben. Just wasn't.
I need 2 more weeks with the device.
Your questionable practices.
Wow, that is the worst hat ever. Seriously, that is pointless.
Permit me to remind you of your obligation to the order.
Miss Thorne,
two people
ride me like a racehorse.
Sir David. If you have not unlocked the device's secrets, forget your dogs and horses. I will leave you to the wolves.
No, don't let her go. Don't let her go. God damn it.
I was merely promised a tour of the premises, my lords.
Who sent you?
One of Green spies.
Get that man to interrogation. Then I want him brought to the lab.
What a pity. But no deviations from the mission.
Seriously? You somehow did not see that. Headshot. Death. Kill an enemy. Kill enemies with hanging barrels. That's not very stealthy. It sounds fun, but it's not very stealthy. What a dumbass. Ah, yes, I got exactly who I was hoping to get. Convenience. What a free accent. They happen. Nothing out of the ordinary about it. Uh-oh. Okay, he's behind me. No, that guy. Fight the big guy, god damn it. Die. There we go. Not exactly. That didn't exactly go to plan, but it works. It works. Because they're dead. Absolutely stunning. And now you're dead. Whee! Really there.
Where is Brewster's laboratory? All the crosses pointed straight here.
Hello.
Ah, thank you kindly. I was in ever such a squeaky fix when, what do you know? You rescue me.
Where's the hidden laboratory?
Untie me and then we can parley, my lady.
I'm pressed for time. Tell me now.
It's underground. Requires a key. One of the guards nicked mine, cheeky sod.
Thank you.
Now, untie me?
You got yourself in? I trust you can get yourself out again.
Not to worry, m'lady. Can still recall a couple of tricks from me carnival days.
Charming.
Wait, what? How the fuck did he do that? On coming in here was just the best idea because the person I came here to assassinate was not in there. Chest. Ooh, right in the eye. He fancy. God, trains are useful for her helping in my needs. What? Who? Where? What? Boom! What a shot. Anybody here? Oh, cause this won't lead to an obvious trap. For God's sake, leave me alone. Yes, yes, very useful. But I'm going to end it there because I just saw how long this video has been going for. I'm having so much fun, I'm losing track of time already. Well, the good thing is we're making quick progress. So, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. This playthrough should be fun, boys.